Hi guys, welcome to Move of the Week. My name is Roan Morrison, this is Steve Pritchard from Hanuman Thai Boxing. Today we're going to look at doing entries and setups for powerful combinations or kick, whatever you might choose to
okay.
have a look at. So first things first, I want to use my leg lift and a touch or even a jab through the middle, okay? What I want to make sure that I do is when I use a leg lift, my hands don't move, okay? I don't lean back at all. I'm going to keep it nice and rigid here. So when I'm working, I'm going to work here, go, go, and get them guessing, not knowing what I'm going to do. And then from here, I'm going to work boxing combination, low kick, and coming back. Just for variation, we can use this. We can use a powerful body kick, or I can use a turn off it, or both. So I'm working in here, again here. I'm going to move here, and then I'm going to kick. If we do that from a different angle as well. So again, working here, lifting, look, look, lift, and I'm going to turn. And then I can throw my body kick. But really with the technique, all I'm doing is trying to make them unsure and worried about what I'm going to do. Make them react, and then I'm going to put my powerful technique, combination, whatever it is on top.